Interesting. It's useless. Can I try? What if the whole game was just like, just keep trying to get a signal, and then eventually you do, and then you win the game? Probably far less scary than this version. And I'm okay with that. This is way too realistic. Can I make the graphics like so poor that they at least look like Minecraft characters? I'd be less afraid of those. I don't like this one fucking second. I don't like half a minute. Oops. I can't get through. Are you doing something wrong? Oh, there we go. I'm sure that's nothing to be afraid of. That was a happy, friendly noise. A happy, friendly noise. It's got a happy, friendly noise. Happy, friendly noise. Singing a song about not gonna die, not gonna die, not gonna die. Singing a song about not gonna die. Everything's gonna be alright. Doot, 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 doot. I'm not afraid of what's gonna happen. They're dead birds. I don't care. They probably died of natural causes. Oh, fuck my face. That's not. That is a thing that happened. Do, 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 do. Oh, my balls. Oh, my balls. Ooh. Ooh hoo, I seem to be following a thing that's probably gonna eat my face off. Why am I going this way? I should just go home. Oh fuck, I can't play this game. Oh fuck, what am I doing? How do I do this? How do I undo this? Oh fuck, where do I go? Please tell me that this is involved somehow. Oh shit, come on. There's a door. You're not a door? Oh, I hate life right now. Come on. What am I supposed to do? Oh, here we go. I found it. God damn, this game is so fucking cool. Alright, I just need 1 second. Oh, man. Alright. I'm enjoying this experience, but heart rate needs to go down just a smidge. Alright, here we go. It's just a game. It's just a game. Alright. Open. Hold open. Okay. What's this? What's in... Oh, come on. Can there ever be a thing in a drawer that I require? Like, I don't want to just go through people's drawers, game. Just to say, hey, there's something in here. Otherwise, don't give me the option. Ethan likes to fix faucets. That's his thing. I don't know what I'm trying to do right now. I can tell you one thing. I don't like... any of it. Oh, fuck my face. False face. False. Don't you do that. Nope. 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 I don't know what I heard. It's probably nothing. This is that same drawer. I'm so fucking terrified right now. Oh, my fucking balls. I can't. Oh, I hate my life. Oh, I cannot stand this. Oh, god damn. Oh, come on, come on, I can't do this. Okay, okay. Whoo, whoo, whoo. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's totally fine. Nope, nope. Whoever that is, you are welcome to stay. Oh, there's a lantern. Oh, this is not a problem. Please tell me I can take that. Oh, no, you don't. You damn well, no. You better motherfucking, no, I can take that lantern, yes? Yes, game? I will end you if you won't let me take that. Oh, you suck. You suck so hard. Okay, fine. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. Just, okay. Okay. Come on. Alright. La 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 la. Alright. What's this? Examine. It's the magic flashlight. Oh, okay. What's this? Doing it? Am I doing something? Is there anything noteworthy about it? It's kind of creepy looking. Okay. I'm just gonna hold this moment for the rest of the game. All right. Okay. Okay. Yes. This is definitely a good idea. This is absolutely a good idea. It's a little ratty poo. I knew that was a good idea. I'm gonna turn around. There's gonna be a thing in my face. Okay. Ah, fuck face! Okay, I need a timeout. Oh, man. Oh, God, that was good. Oh, that was awesome. Whoo, ha, God, it's like, yeah. For any of those of you wondering, it's also only 1:50 in the afternoon, so it's a very bright, sunny afternoon, and I'm still, like, this freaked out about this game, so. Whoo, all right. Something loud, something very obvious and loud is about to enter our lives. Hopefully it's something that I can tolerate. Maybe it's a giant hippo that grants wishes, and this was all a big misunderstanding. Let's find out. Oh yeah, this is not harrowing at all. Not at all. Penises. For fuck's sake, dude.
What did all this?
I don't know, Ethan, but between you and me, do you really want to find out? Because I kind of don't. I'm perfectly cool saying, like, you know what? It was a genie that just had a bad day, and he decided to just wreck shit. But then he poofed, and he left. But you're just like, no, I really need to find out if that's true or not. And I'm like, we really don't. I'm totally fine with the magic evil genie guy. Like, all right, well. Anyway, here we are. All right.
Where the hell am I?
Oh, okay. This is pretty. This is, oh, okay. Serious talk. That's amazing. Yes. That's just awesome. Yeah, I'm definitely taking that moment. Oh, that was good. That was a breakthrough. Like, see, we got past the first little scary part. All right. Considering how much I love these games, it's so funny how much they still scare me. And I don't know if... how much one is the cause of the other. Alrighty. Sliding on in. Ooh. Aw, little horsey. Aw, my man. You alright? No, you're dead. Alright. I was hearing... So that wasn't you. I'm sorry. I was hearing the... Yeah, that. Alright. It's a bird. Or it's a bird sound. Either way. Stop with the ominous music game. Look, I'm already terrified. You don't need to, like, add spice to this already spicy cocktail. Let me check back here real quick. They're like, oh, by the way, it's going to get scary in a moment. I'm like, yeah, I already had you pegged as that. Mm-hmm. My money was already on that.
Maybe they're out.
Ethan, we need to teach you how to react. You're coming in a little late. Alright. Hunky dory, hunky do. Alright. Let's see. You know what? In all honesty, alright, I'm gonna keep going. I'm fine. But I don't want to make this first one too long because I just want to see if this is a good proof of concept. So I'm going to stop it here and then I'm going to start the next one, picking up exactly from this spot. All right. In a bit.